Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to make an all-time Italian classic recipe, the spaghetti carbonara, a simple yet amazingly flavorful dish. For this recipe, I'll use 1 pack of Italian spaghetti. You can use any good quality spaghetti for this recipe. A classic carbonara uses pig's cheeks or guanciale, but I will be using 2 packs of cubed Italian smoked pancetta for this recipe, as well as some authentic pecorino cheese. It's called Pecorino Toscana. Let me open it for you and show it to you. It's a beautiful cheese made out of sheep's milk. I've got around 100 grams of it here. It has a beautiful golden sheen to it and is a must for a good carbonara. I will also need some crushed garlic cloves. Let's grate the pecorino cheese. That's the cheese grated. Let's beat 2 eggs in a bowl. Bring a pot of water to boil and add salt to it. Then add the spaghetti into the water. Let it sink in and boil for 10 to 12 minutes on low flame. Now I will add around 3/4 of the grated pecorino cheese into the eggs and give the bowl a good mix. Here I have some extra virgin olive oil that I'm going to add to a pot and then add the smoked pancetta into the pot. Fry the pancetta for 2 to 3 minutes to render the fat. And then add the crushed garlic into the pot. Give the pot a stir and fry for another minute. Now I'm going to add the cooked spaghetti into the pot. Add a bit of black pepper into the spaghetti and give it a good mix. The spaghetti is a bit dry, so I'm going to add a bit of the pasta water into the spaghetti to loosen things up a bit. Now give the pot a stir. And pour in the egg and pecorino cheese mixture very slowly and in batches into the pot while stirring the pot constantly. This is the most important step to making a good carbonara because you have to ensure that the eggs cook into a glossy sauce but don't get scrambled. Keep the flame low and follow the process that I'm showing here. And that's our spaghetti carbonara. Ready. It looks yummy. Sprinkle some grated pecorino on top as a garnish. And let's plate up our delicious spaghetti carbonara. Sprinkle a bit more cheese if you so wish and serve it hot. Simplicity and good quality ingredients are the hallmark cracks of a classic carbonara. Most Italians use pecorino cheese to make carbonara rather than any other cheese or cream. Subscribe to my channel, The Omnivore Indian, for more such recipes from around the world. Enjoy!